greeting, fellow Toastmasters, all the chief judge. Thank you to our Toastmaster for the evening. First, please give a round of applause to Vincent. He's the first speaker of the day. He chose a very interesting topic which grabbed all our attention. Why I joined Toastmaster Club. By this topic, it actually made me think back, why do I join Toastmaster Club? So he chose a great topic. The content of the speech goes very well organized. So it starts from how he knows from his mother. Then after he visited clubs, he decided to join which club. And the things that Toastmaster brings to him in the contest and what he learned. He also injected some humorous inside his speech, so it's a plus point for him. His body language was natural, vocal variety is good, clear. Just some add-on suggestion. There are a few characters inside your speech. So you, your mom, and the other one is your club president, if I'm not mistaken. So it will be much more easier if you put the chair near to the center. So maybe when you're saying about you're playing the game, your mom will not from here. Here will be your mom. So here will be you. Here will be your president. So it's much clearer divide and division. And when you're adding the dialogue about your mom, maybe you can try to use higher pitch, like, Abaya! Much higher. You know, mom like to yell, right? So higher pitch is good. Then if your audience are maybe dreaming, just wake them up. They will think about their mom calling them. Just some suggestion. So, all in all, I like your speech. The speech, the content, everything is great. Quite clear, just some of the additional things that I think that you can improve in. And the best point of your speech is that you introduced that Toa Central Club is a good choice for you to have dual membership. So do you want to join us? That's all, thank you.